Dark matter is, we look out at the universe, we measure large parts of it, and we try to weigh it, try to figure out how much of the energy in the universe is in different kinds of matter and particles. And the amazing thing you find is that most of it is not in the kind of stuff you and I are made of, protons and things like that. It's in a kind of matter that doesn't shine, it doesn't give off radiation, you don't see it in your normal telescopes. It's made of particles, that's what we think from studying how it interacts. But it's a particle that we haven't found yet. And so dark matter is some sort of heavy particle. It's out there in the universe. It's the majority of massive matter in the universe. It's responsible for galaxies forming, and we're still trying to figure out what it is.